That always has been a concern, prison radicalization.
But some argue the threat overshadows the role that faith can play in rehabilitating inmates.
Having a relationship with God does work.
Religion Behind Bars, Thursday on 13 Wham News at 11.